Benny. Today I'm going to be talking about my first novel. As you can see, it's just an original book, which I don't have a name for it yet. And this novel will be about my good life of Squidward over the Ink Extreme My House. In this novel, we're talking about the idiotic neighbors that always torture me. As you can see, these are my neighbors, SpongeBob and Patrick. And as you can tell, yes, Squidward, why do you hate them so much? Because they're annoying and childish.
Hey, what's wrong with being childish?
Because you two are buffoons. Wait, where's SpongeBob?
Yes, I am! You're not the thing. Where is that?
You mean your fun size friend?
I just gave me an idea.
Oh, no.
Goodbye, Squidward.
Anyway, if you want to purchase a novel, buy it now. This novel was so great, I feel like buying another. That means there's only one copy in this room, so. Robert. If you want to see more novels, go to LegoSquidward.com. No, just not what I'm saying.
Ooh, look, the camera. I like TV. SpongeBob, get out of the way.
Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And tell those two to stop irritating me.
Hey!
Wait, what's going on? Ouch. Make sure to subscribe.